What is she doing?
Who is it?
Excuse me? Are you okay? Hello? Oh my God! What do I do? Call an ambulance? Oh! An earthquake! It's not a dream. Am I going crazy? Okay. What do we do now?
All we can do is wait here until Makino and the others arrive.
Oh, are you... Is this a place of worship? I mean, it kind of looks like one, but it's different from the other ones I've seen.
It may seem strange, but this is our faith.
Oh. Well, I don't know anything about religion.
It must be a sign. Outsiders like you don't normally possess the sight.
Right. Huh? I'll go and see what's going on. What is this? This village? Those people? And you too? What did that guy mean when he was talking about the other side?
You think I'm strange, don't you?
Of course I do.
Well, I don't like this village much either. Don't worry. I won't let you turn into one of them. I promise.
What's that supposed to mean? Hey!
I'm trying to sleep.
How can you sleep when all this is going on?
The entire village has been dragged into this other dimension. And us along with it. This is not reality, nor is it the underworld. Somewhere in between.
What's wrong?
What are we going to do? We have nowhere to go!
What are you complaining about? You don't like this village anyway. People here are weird, but anybody would be living in a place like this. Come on, let's get out of here, and you won't have to see your strange brother again.
You?
I have a name. Kiyoya.
Thanks, Kiyoya.
I just came to get you back.
You can see such beautiful things, Kiyoya.
What do you mean?
When I first met you, I saw that you had this light around you. It was totally different from the light around the other villages. More warm and...
What are you talking about?
I wish they would all just disappear. Every last one of them.
Huh? Miyako! Miyako, where did you go? It's you.
Good to see you again. Use it. That's your role, isn't it? Erase everything. Nothing can be left. I have a job to do as well.
You're not allowed to be walking away on your own. You must do as you are told and stay inside. What are you holding?
Miyako, you're here.
I'm always right here. See, Kyoya? Come, over here.
How?
Just open the mirror gate. Like this.
Yeah.
to be playing Happy Families. Come on!
Father.
You heard of Yamatsu Hegui? You mustn't drink the water.
Wait, do you mean this is the underworld?
Just wait here. Don't follow me this time. You'll put both of us in danger. Don't move an inch until I come back, okay?
Father.
It's me. I've come on behalf of the Kajiros.
Thank you.
It's been 27 years. I wish you the best of luck. I must be going now.
I'm so scared. I just don't know.
Don't worry. This time it will all work out. I've been observing everything for a long, long time.
What's this?
I've been waiting for you. This is the secret of everlasting life. It doesn't matter how you cut them up, they just regenerate. I can't do much about it now.
You're insane.
Leader Makino. Our paths are always crossing, aren't they? The shared consciousness of twins?
I have been nothing but a pathetic fool.
I still would have given anything to be you even so. Do you know what it's like to feel inferior to your own double?
I didn't know. I was only doing the job that was required of me. Had it been different, this wouldn't have happened.
My part is done. Now I will exit the stage. I don't want to be a monster. Resisted the temptation of the sirens for decades, lying here. Everlasting life means everlasting pain. I'll end it all, end your suffering. Flames of eternity. In exchange for my life.
Thank you.
Makino. You're safe.
Have you seen a young girl recently? The Midas are looking for their daughter.
No. Were you with her?
You're so alike. Are you twins too?
You're not used to dealing with this, Makino. What can you expect? I'm going to follow her. Please take care of Risa. What must it be like to wake up? I don't know what made me do this, but I realize now it's not a bad thing to just swim against the current.
Where are my glasses?
It makes me feel as though I've been reborn, almost.
What's this? Where am I?
Oh. Your savior's awake now. Well, you're on your own.
Huh? Huh? What is he? Drunk? What was that all about?
What's going on?
Risa. Mina?
Happy that you're safe. Your mother and father are okay as well.
Really?
Tomoko!
Mommy! Eternal youth. 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 Eternal youth.
Are you okay? Hey, this place is messed up. Let's just go to the church together and then think about what to do. The dog's already dead anyway. I'm sorry, but we have to.
This is my blood. An eternal pact of salvation. I'm sorry, but I had no choice. You used to be so pure.
It was only you that had disappeared. Then this wouldn't have happened!
Or maybe you could have done everyone a favor and disappeared. I'm sure Jeanne would have preferred that.
What? What? Are you crazy? You know Jeanne is my fiancé.
Why are you so afraid to die? Would you rather live on as a monster?
What? You can talk. You're the sacrificial lamb! Act like one!
I knew it. She doesn't get it at all.
Huh? What's going on down there?
It's the Yumigiri. They're not human anymore.
The Yumigiri?
Yumiakuri. Yumigiri. It's a kind of custom here. A village like this in the middle of the mountains, I didn't even know we had an ocean.
Now I understand.
It's over. I'm going to get out of here. Before I turn into a monster as well.
Tomoko! have you seen Tomoko?
Tomoko!
Tomoko!
She's not with you. Time of revival draws near, and the beginning and the end are one. That is the eternal circle of life. Why are you running away? Someone wonderful is waiting for you.
You.
His head has returned to us from the other side of the ocean. Rejoice, for thou art the chosen one. Let all bless and worship you. Waited so long for you. So long that I almost forgot who I was or what I was doing. But finally, the wait is over. Now, the gates of paradise will open.
What is that thing?
We don't need any more. Let us celebrate the coming of the great being. Our souls are cleansed.
Too late!
Professor!
Miyako?
is Dr. Mieta? He should be here by now.
Don't worry, he's often late. Maybe he...
Mina?
Thank you.
What are they doing? It's the middle of the night. Who's there?
Huh?
Who is it? Hey, what? It's gone. Blood.
You just connected with me, didn't you? You can see visions. Relax. Although I guess that's easier said than done. Are you all right?
I just got shot, but...
I understand. Listen, you have to come with me. You're not safe here. Follow me.
Are you okay?
Can't you walk a bit more slowly? I'm losing you.
What do you mean?
I can't see unless I use my cherub.
Oh. Are you... your eyes?
Miyako. You still have more to do. You know that we can't proceed without you. Won't be long before someone takes a trip to the other side, then.
The other side?
It looks like you've been taking good care of my sister. Thanks for that.
Your sister? Hey!
Let's go!
What was that?
It's them. And I thought I had seen it all. Look at that thing!
I feel like something is calling me.
Me too. I can feel Professor Takeuchi calling. We have to find him!
How did you get here? Ah, I see. It was you. The one who stole the fruit.
Professor? What is this place? Where are we? I just don't get it. What's going on?
I told you to wait in the car.
But what's happening? What is this? Why is this happening?
This is exactly why I told you not to come.
Professor, we need to find the villagers. They must be panicking.
please shut up?
What is this?
Oh my God. From now on, you will do exactly as I tell you.
What?
Until I call you, keep your eyes closed and stay still. Do you understand?
A real gun?
Okay, come on.
Okay.
I told you not to drink from there. I hope you stayed here like I told you. Listen, they didn't attack for no reason. Somebody is controlling them. We have to stop whoever's behind all this madness. From now on, don't listen to what anybody else says, okay? Just do as I tell you to do. Promise me.
Don't I always do what you tell me to do? I think we should hurry up and try to get help before we do anything else.
It's coming after us. We can't be safe here. Come on. Let's go. Look at this. I made this mark when I was a child.
What do you mean? So you...
I was born in this village. I was raised here until my parents were killed in an accident. What a homecoming. Look, I'm sorry to get you involved in this.
It's not your fault. I decided to follow you.
Yuriko! First there was the village that shouldn't exist, and now the hospital. This is what I'd call a rude awakening.
Where are we?
Why did Hisoka... That woman. She's the one who started this. Something has to be done soon, or it'll be too late. It's not good to stay in this water for too long. Come on, let's get out of here. This may just work.
You've dropped something.
Yes. Thank you. But I don't need it anymore. You can have it.
Demo.
It is Arco. Where is everyone? What's this?
We're safe here.
The sea.
The village is disappearing.
Look.
There are things a man must do for himself. Sun's already setting. No time to lose.
Mina.
Wait. Are you... You must be Dr. Miata. I'm Mina's twin. I'm Risa.
Mina's sister.
I was just on my way to see her. And is she okay? Where is she? Where is she?
Oh, twins.
You even look the same in death. Don't! Stop that! Stop laughing! Stop! No!
Is it a dream? What is this? Haven't I been here before? Here before. I wonder if anybody's here. Then again, why would they be sitting in the dark? Hello?
Risa.
Mina? Mina, is that you?
Mrs. Staccato,
I'm scared. Where is everybody?
It's okay. The principal will save us. He won't be long now. But until then, we have to keep going, okay?
I just had a dream about Miyako.
Miyako? Does she live with your auntie?
No. She's alone. She told me she's lonely too. And she said she'd be my sister. She always has a white dog with her.
Who is she then?
It's a secret. I can't talk about Miyako. You're the only person I've told, Mrs. Takato. Don't tell Auntie, okay? Promise.
I promise. So, she's your secret sister. How about if I be your mother? Megumi.
Something in the air. Are you the one who's been calling me? So many strangers.
No way. I was just here. If you're out there, filming me going round and round in circles, I'm gonna kill all of you! Ah! They shouldn't be allowed. Ah!